Then he had a vision. It was sort of like Sean Carter. If I could go and skip that pen and pass step, I could come smarter. Just find a way to properly balance the beat and give me a proper topic and pick the target and come through here and I can show you my depth as an artist. In the ways as smartest coming in through it and off a part of the last decade and a half is like, how do I approach you as an artist? Am I your teacher? Do I go and show you the way that they want to fuck us over in the plainest English so you can understand it and be a bigger scene switch? I mean, a president can change positions of this game because this is a fix of ways only of misinformation because, or I'm a person that's grabbing this scene, let my dark side shine so I don't go outside becoming the statistics of this fucking crime, like murder, kill, like every lines, then we like all the time. Nighttime, every time the police is not looking, the gunshots are coming. Yes, can't come in the full rise. I just be flowing in the days of the race and the different worlds of these generations and the things that are reflowing in my mind. This game I'll be rolling the cold, this thing's in the cage, ain't over in my lives. But at the same time, I've been going the same with the old demons that have been battling in my mind. Oh. But in the releases these times, I mean, and recently in times, I kinda got the chance to agree so I can go give you a better thing. Shine, it's a proper balance to challenge. Do these things and get off of balance. I know this shit's all fucked up, but I can show you the proper ways to manage it. The system was never designed for us to succeed anyway, but we can show them that we can fucking quit if you're a melanin in that skin anyway. No disrespect to those who might feel offended, but really y'all don't get two shits in. This is the real shit coming to with no commitment. Shit, see, the thoughts and the processes that I be going through and the loss of mind when I close my mind and give you a proper visit. I'm like, this is my pulpit, the station off the rock like I'm over switching to your online. But I'm not telling you to swim away. I just want you to open your eyes and see that shit against up and then go find a way. And our solution with your happiness is the pursuit of happiness in every way. And the funny thing is, it's not a one size fit all for fucking anything. At the same time, when this mind's going up many things, I'ma open my eyes and crash the mics. I realize it just destroys the whole thing.
Alright, man, we here at Listen Vision Freestyle Fridays. And we're with my man Jason Santos. But I'm gonna call him Jason Sand Ghost. He caught the Holy Ghost today. What's up, family?
Yo, what's going on? What's going on, man?
How'd you enjoy the cipher tonight?
Tonight, like much like Mr. Samuel was saying, it's like you had some nights where the energy would be on the thing and some people was getting in and get your bar work because we offer family and MCs and we feed off each other, continue to strive to get better. But when you get so much dope energy where it's like people, everybody in their bag, and it's like the good old days of U Street and True School where one person go in and he's just like go all the way in. And you sitting there like, well, one hand, like, damn, he just did his thing. But at the same time, we ain't just gonna let the vibe die. So you come right in behind him and just keep the vibe, keep it going. And it's just like, them shits, I actually live for them shits, man, to be perfectly honest.
I'm telling you, man, that's how I come up with an infinite loop. True School was, you know, that was after the time, but that's what it reminded me of, like that old U Street Freestyle Union, like everybody.
Yeah.
And that was really good energy.
Actually, it's a crazy thing you mentioned Freestyle Union, because the person who ended up getting me to pick up my microphone and actually use it for hip hop is Timothy Jones, who's a member of Freestyle Union. So in a sense, it's like it all links all the way in.
Right, for sure. And what can they find you, your music, man?
Our music right now, on all the streaming platforms is the best rhymer on bike is putting the government name Jason Santos.
Okay.
I'm in the process of getting the retro albums in the streaming platforms. In the meantime, you can go to santosdarkone.bandcamp.com to actually find those, the original cuts. I've been actively dropping albums since 2010.
Gotcha.
Even though it's like been gas with like that case. Social media handles for real life. If you Google Santos Dark One, pick your social media platform, it's the exact same.
Okay. Did anybody like to thank?
Now, first of all, gotta thank U Street TV for coming through, recording the greatest. Cause the funny thing, like I be saying some jokes where I know I be having some great days where I'm be like, damn, I wish somebody would have recorded that shit. So you know, it's like they go shout out Listen Vision, shout out Mila for bringing in, changing the energy, and like shit's fucking dope.
Gotta shout out Mila, man.
You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Salute, man. Hey, everybody enjoy hip hop, of course. Man.